the Amber Lynn shuffle.
Before anybody says anything, I'm perfectly aware that my wardrobe door is broken, so it looks stupid. I need to fix it. Try not to let it distract you. It's been like that for 2 years, fucking hell. So what's up, everyone? I'm here with a really exciting life and career update. I've co-founded a theatre company, and we are brand new. We got incorporated in October 2022, and our name is Octavius Theatre Company, and we actually have a show which is currently in rehearsals that we're going to bring to you in March 2022. A bit of backstory about setting up this company. Me and my friend Luke, we were driving home from work one day, and I wasn't feeling too well, and then I got a rejection email from a theatre production that I applied for to be in, and I was a bit down in the dumps. So Luke says, why don't we put our own show on? We know enough actors at work, why don't we put our own show on? That way, we won't reject ourselves, will we? And I thought, yeah, that's a great idea. And we originally planned to put a Shakespeare production on. In fact, originally we had these lofty ambitions of doing King Lear, which, when you're a brand new theatre company, it's probably a bit too much to tackle. So we reined ourselves in and thought to ourselves, we've written a lot of our own work. And Luke had written this brilliant play called Henry's End. And it is about King Henry VIII, small cast, he's on his deathbed, and all of the people he's wronged in his life. Well, not all of them, because he wronged about a million people. The main people in his life that he knew personally who he'd wronged coming back to haunt him on his deathbed, or is it his conscience? That's the question. That was not a shitty Shakespeare joke, I promise. We then thought to ourselves, we can make this official. We can set up as an official company. We got incorporated in October 2021, and now we are putting on a show at a theatre in Blackpool called The Old Electric, which is a pretty new theatre, lovely space, does a lot for the community. It's just so exciting. On Friday the 11th of March 2022, for only £5, you can see a new piece of theatre. There are 85 tickets left. I will put links, the link to buy tickets, in the description. But I totally understand if people can't come. I know quite a lot of my subscribers are from like America or the other side of the country or the Philippines, or, you know, I know some of you did subscribe to me because of like my theatre work and my drama school audition videos and all that lot. Now, if you can come along to Blackpool in Lancashire in March for only £5 a ticket, then please do consider supporting us. If you can't make it, please do share it about. We need all the help we can get, as we're a new theatre company. We've sold 15 tickets so far. There's 85 left. And it's just really, really exciting. I've been beavering away. So in this play, I am directing and I am also effectively producing and starring in a small role. So it's all hands on deck for me, and it will be a profit share, so nobody's expecting to get rich off it. But you've got to start somewhere, haven't you? And it's just really exciting to get like our own work put on, and just to nurture it from the ground up is just really satisfying. And the artistic process has been a joy so far. I'm working with people I love, I'm working with my friends, my sibling is in the show, and we're rehearsing, and rehearsals are fucking hilarious.
Hold tight, or you will find me signing your death warrant. Show me the utmost respect, or you'll find yourself drawn in a head tie,
My apologies, Your Grace, please. I only meant to compliment your written turn of phrase. Please, I beg no offence, you know I'm loyal to my last friend.
Very well, but check your turn if you tap. You don't want to end up like the Earl of Surrey now, do you?
Do it again, so you've got from our day.
I think it's you with that mouth.
Okay.
Stop being funnier than my script.
Well, I still don't know which one!
How dare you!
And it's just It's just an exciting time, and I just wanted to share it with you guys. So thank you so much for watching. I will post more videos about other things that I have been dealing with recently, and thank you for watching.